Hey guys, this is...
We've even started here.
We're going to this go-kart track thing.
It's abandoned, but I think there's some go-karts on right now.
So it's not abandoned then?
Is it?
Yeah, no, but it's haunted.
So we climb over there.
Over this bridge, yes. It's haunted woods, like where we're going to be stashing.
No, it's not.
Apparently, there was a massacre. 39 people died.
No, there wasn't.
And then we got that TGF, by the way. And 11 of them were children, so... I never got that TGF.
That sun's nice. Yeah, that's the go-kart on
that.
It's pretty like loads of thorns and just fucking
nothing. Yeah, they're
haunted
and all. Nathan.
No,
but
it
actually is haunted.
It's not haunted.
Because I saw a little girl in there.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, yeah. Little girl means haunted, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's been a minute and we haven't fucking moved. Look, this is going to take about a minute to fucking get down here. Go then.
That's easy.
I know it's but Nathan's a fucking snail wash. Oh, man out! We haven't been here but apparently it's over here. We've seen a video, someone videoed doing it. So we've decided to check it out for ourselves! If we were going up here in the dark like that, it'd be scary.
I reckon we should. I see we make
fuck
a video camping 24 hours overnight in haunted woods.
Yeah. Should we do it?
I say we do it in here.
Yeah.
Because this isn't a nice place to camp, right at the top where it's flat.
The problem is, we don't have fucking tent.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah. We said tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
We'll probably buy one.
One of the barrels for the video.